Hey guys, what's up? It's Friday, the last day of the week, and the weather is terrible. Well, terrible, at least there's no sunshine anyway. It's not raining, that's a good thing, but yeah, this gray weather, it's so depressing. But oh well, I'm off to the east of the Netherlands again to finish the installation I started yesterday. So, come along. So, on our way on this gray day, all the way to the Achterhoek. Oh dear. We have a long journey ahead, but we will succeed, as always. So this is the south axis of Amsterdam, of the ringway around Amsterdam, and people are stepping on their brakes, of course. Come on people, let's continue driving. Okay, thank you. Okay, little bridge here. For the rest, I don't think there are any other bridges in the A10 ringway around Amsterdam. There are a couple of tunnels, of course, to go below the I. So this is the south axis. This is the ING building here, ING Bank. Here's the exit Buitenveldert. It's the first exit to that part of the city. It also leads to Amstelveen. Amsterdamse Bosch, Amsterdam Forest. Amstelveen, it's a town below Amsterdam, but they are grown together basically. But still, they remain their own municipality, their own town. On the left side, we see a couple of other buildings like Akzo Nobel, World Trade Center, Amsterdam South. Amsterdam has another World Trade Center at Schiphol Airport, but this is the one for the city of Amsterdam. Here's the station Amsterdam South, previously also known as South WTC, South WTC for World Trade Center, but nowadays they only call it South because they try to concentrate on more major corporations apart from World Trade Center here. Working on the north-south metro line, the new metro line for the city of Amsterdam. Many people have objected to this line. Other people they really want this line. So. Long story short, they decided to build it anyway after like 30 years of discussing it, debating it, and yeah, they're building it. This is the Rai station, the Amsterdam Rai, the large complex of event halls is behind here. And well, this is about the end of the south axis, the large concentration of office buildings. And this is the exit to the A2, the motorway, the freeway towards the south of the Netherlands. Utrecht being the first city to pass on this motorway. And I believe I am going to take this as well. So, cheerio!
Waarschuwing, deur klemt. Komt uit Kleve. Klemt. Kijknummerplaat. Check.
So, this is Utrecht, south axis. And again, we start with a bit of slowing down traffic. There's a bridge. Also on the south axis.
Dutrek got more lanes for the South Texas. And that's a good thing. They should do that in Amsterdam as well. And people are braking. Oh. Come on. Let's drive, people.
Let the sun shine. Let the sun shine in. And we're at the failure.
Always nice and green up here, at least in this time of year.
Langer in Nederland dan zijn collega's. Robben speelt maandag niet tegen Denemarken, maar het gaat wel goed met hem, aldus Van Marwijk. Wie de nieuwe burgemeester wordt van Amsterdam, wordt bekend op 23 juni. Die avond kiest de gemeenteraad de opvolger van Job Cohen. En anders staat de stemming een week later gepland. Er doen drie namen van kandidaten de ronde. Dat zijn de oud-ministers Ebert van der Laan van de PvdA, Roger van Bokstel van D66 en Annemarie Jordesma van de VVD. De politie heeft een 20-jarige man uit Oudijk aangehouden op verdenking van het aanval van 9 andere vrouwen in de omgeving. De slachtoffers waren veel ouder dan de verdachten.
All went well, and now I'm back on the road to Amsterdam to go home. So it's been a nice afternoon. Back in the east, there was quite some sun. Here in the west, the weather is gray again. But oh well, I had my fair deal of sunshine for today. Okay, cheerio. And as always, on the south axis of Amsterdam, it's traffic jam again. Well, back in Amsterdam. And look who came to visit me. Yes, folks. It's Karnemom.
Welke straal?
Hier rechts. We're on our way to our favorite Amsterdam-based Italian restaurant.
Nieuw gebouw, wat lelijk, wat is dat? Wow. En dan heb ik altijd een schaaltje.
Toast.
Toast. Hij zet weer jou de huis aan zeven bellen. Hij zet weer helemaal in keus.
Time for pizza. Looking good. So I figured this means it was good. And so it was. Ooh, ice cream.
Ja, heel vervelend.
Lekker.
Rustig aan, ze gaan af.
Tiramisu. Jam. Oké, bye now.